Right-handed shot. Foley that catches with the left hand.
He swings way out on the right wing. In comes Perry. Score!
And the reason why I say that right-handed shot with a goalie that catches with the left hand, the top of the net is what Corey Perry's first thought is, but he goes five-hole, slips it between the pads, and he has the lead.
Volsky nearly won it in overtime. Can he tie the shootout? He swings in, loses the handle, and never even gets a shot away. That will not make his resume take.
It is one of the things you run the risk of when you go wide. Volsky just overskates the puck, and he just runs out of room. He's trying to leave behind. It's all he has left, and the left leg of Jaguar is there.
Mr. All-Time Duck, a big fan favorite, and he can put Colorado in a shootout bind. Here comes Solani with speed, backhand, save Budaj.
A powerful push off the left skate by Peter Budaj. Solani tries, does he fake here and try to get him to buy into it? No, not much of a fake by Solani. He goes for pure speed, and Budaj reads it. Powerful push off the left skate. Takes away the bid by Tamu.
Marek Svatos, the goal-scoring leader for the Avs, right up the middle with big speed. He fakes with the kick and fires it wide.
Well, this is well played by J.S. Chiguer. When a player is coming at you with this much speed, the goaltender has to adjust how he retreats into the net. The only thing there for Svatos was a little room up top glove, and he couldn't hit it. Getzlaf can win it.
The talented hands of Ryan Getzlaf, just one of nine in a shootout, but he can end it. He hit the post. He went against the grain, cut back, and he hit the plumbing.
And he had him beat all the way.
So now it's up to Jaguar to win it.
Watch Getzlaf. Throws on the brakes, comes back to the forehand. He's got a ton of room.
Milan Hayduk has to score to keep Colorado in it. He approaches Jaguar. And it's in the glove of the Anaheim netminder, as are the 2 points for the victory.
Jaguar is perfect once again in the shootout. And the Ducks get a huge second point. Keep in mind, the Sharks have lost. The Stars have lost. The Ducks got their next four at home, and they are making a move.
They go five ahead of third place San Jose with the win and move within four of first place Dallas as the Ducks win it tonight at Honda Center in a shootout over the Colorado Avalanche by a final score of 3-2.